Thank you.
That's a fair deal. Them towers.
Is this your rod? Nice.
Dixon Pressure Washing, Martin Fabrication, and our show sponsors, Anchor Trucking, and the Wheel Guys. Please make sure you stop by and show these people some love. They're the reason why we're here today. They've got some amazing products to show you guys. Also, don't forget, your car is entered into the competition. Win one of these amazing handcrafted trophies by Mr. Anton Nabicki, one of the Speed Train Society staff. And the real reason we're here today, Hope Driven, Mason Strong, if you're a spectator and you did not pay your $5 entry fee, please, we're asking for $5 for a spectator entry fee. Your donation can be made up here at the Hope Driven tent. All proceeds are going to Young Mason. Please come by and say hi. If you've got any questions, we're here to answer. Also, don't forget, we've got the base off between 3:30, 3:45. Immediately following, we're doing the exhaust competition. And then immediately following
that, your rod, bro?
We got the show awards.
Nice.
So don't leave early. Your car might have been one that was picked to win one of these meticulously handcrafted
beautiful
sitting here under the Speed Train Society tent.
I love this paint scheme on this thing. That's beautiful.
I never felt so.
How y'all doing?
Fine, thank you.
How are you?
Doing good, thank you. Got a nice car. Beautiful.
I've got medium, extra large, and one large.
Nice. Thank you, sir. Right here.
Set it up for Renji Floyd to kind of swat out the legs of Jameer Smith. Smith, a redshirt freshman, 5'11", 205-pound back. And whistles will precede the second down snap.
Look at that winch on that thing. Check out the lights, dude. Look at the lights in it. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah, beautiful.
Again, we're looking for Miss Andrea Hammerstrong.
Defense, Mike, has done a nice job thus far. They have put Notre Dame into a second and 9.5 situation with the ball at their own 17-yard line officially. Again, the storylines, if you're just joining us, the Tech offense being led by first-time college starter Quincy Patterson, yet to pick up the first down in 4 possessions.
What is this?
It's a Mustang.
Yeah, it sure is. Coyote. Coyote. Boy, that thing right there is sharp. It's yours?
Yeah.
Nice, brother.
Thank you.
Nice.
Don't call me.
and fired up. Let's go. Props to the tall roof rack. That thing's hanging in there like a champ.
.138.8 so far. .139.4 I believe was the number to beat. We're going to see if we can get him tuned in, maybe get a little higher number. .139.1. So you guys, what they're doing is they're measuring the sound, excuse me, they're measuring the sound pressure. 139.3, 139.4 is the one to beat. 139.3, what they're doing is they're measuring the sound pressure. Sound pressure inside the vehicle. That can be accomplished by either opening the windows, closing the windows, drilling holes in the floorboards. Everybody watch out. Contestants moving off the track. We got.
You mighty scary, my friend. Let me
I'm
see your teeth.
This vehicle just came straight here.
Nice.
All right, he's going to get fired up here. We got 133.3 so far. 36.2. 145.7. 48.3. 148.9. .148.9 so far. We got a leader. .148.9.
Y'all been listening to it. Pricey.
.148.9, you've got a new leader.
It's got confidence.
.148.9. We'll let them sound off here after the competition gets done. Put on some exhibition, open up the doors and truck so you can see the vehicle installed.
This whole thing's carried a lot of bodies in its day, I'm sure.
What's that register you're talking about? 148?
148 something on that one down there. That's right, nice. Oh, yeah.
Again,
Pedestrians, watch out, please. Pedestrians, watch out. We're going to have cars coming through here. Come on up here to me, please, sir. All right. Do you spit flames? Do you have side exit exhaust? Straight down. All right. We're going to wrap it up a couple times. Crowd's going to clap. All right. Let's go. Thank you very much. Very good. Let's give them a little round of applause if you guys don't mind. Everybody gets a clap if you don't mind. They're here for your entertainment. Come on through. Everybody watch out. You can go on down and make a left and come back in the parking lot, please. All right. Next up. Park neutral way break. There you go. Wrap it up. Let's hear it. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Well, fat. I can't read. I ain't gonna say that on. Can't be saying that one on the microphone. Can't be saying that window sticker on the microphone. Watch back. Watch back, sir. Here we go. Coming up. Come on up here. All right. He's got some side exiting coming out the rear here, so you guys be careful. Watch out. Let's run it up. All right. Thank you, sir, for participating. We appreciate you coming out today. Vroom, vroom, or zoom, zoom. Here we go. Low budget racing. Thank you very much for participating, sir. We appreciate it. Thank you, sir. Boy, look at a lot of cars. I love it. We couldn't do this without you guys, so seriously, we really appreciate you guys being here and participating in these events. We're going to bring some more content to you here coming in for 2020, so stay tuned. Neutral, e-brake up, please. E-brake up, please. Put your e-brake up. Thank you. All right, let's let it roll. So very good. Thank you very much. Appreciate you participating. Not bad. Not bad. All right, we got another one. Say right hand drive. Right on. You guys don't forget, this exhaust officer reminded me, Amsoil right over here, in case you happen to lose anyway, you're in the exhaust competition. Amsoil helped refill back up. All right, let's do that roll. Thank you, sir. We appreciate you being here today. Thank you so much. With 30-day tags, no better way to treat a brand new vehicle. Bounce it off the red limit a couple times. See some pistons flying. All right, e-brake. All right. That's good. Right on. All right. There we go. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. 57 coming through. 55, I'm sorry, 55. It's been a long day, sir.
55, brother.
Thank you.
right. Let's let him hold it. Yeah, there we go. Okay. I like the crowd participation. Thank you, guys.
That's going to be nice right there.
They saw. Oh, thanks, sir.
I think right there sounds good.
That's our cover.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You're fine, brother. You're fine. Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much. You're not leaving. Thank you. All right, in park, ready to go? All right. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Got a little ECU restriction. That's okay. Roger RT. Oh, 40 bagel. If you guys haven't looked at this car is a beautiful, absolutely amazing build.
It is. For real. I'd love to have that thing sitting in my garage.
Let's let him go before we start clapping. Hold on, we gotta be able to gauge it. Come on through. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
I believe
he was our
last
show winner.
Look at that.
Oh my god.
That car is meticulous. Beautiful car. Ford Performance.
This thing will beat all of them. That sounds pretty good, doesn't it?
Thank you, sir. All right. I think we made it every time. We'll see. All right, you guys watch out. Everybody stand back, step aside.